Mathematics Day 2, Chapter 1, Real Numbers. We have discussed Euclid division lemma. It states that given positive integer a and b, there exists unique integer q and r satisfying the relation a equal bq plus r. Let us simplify this one. You may have also realized that this is nothing but a restatement of the long division process you have been doing all these years. Integer q and r are called quotient and remainder. Now you may write this one: dividend equal divisor into quotient plus remainder. A is dividend, b is divisor, q is quotient and r is remainder. R is either 0 or greater than 0 but always less than divisor, right? Now the process, Euclid division algorithm is used to find out the HCF of two or more than two integers, right? Let's we have two integers, 135 and 225. Let's divide 225 by 135. The quotient becomes 1 and the remainder is 90. Then we may write this one in the form of a equal bq plus r. This one is a, this one is 135, and this one remainder is 90. Then second times again the remainder is not equal to 0, then continue this process until the remainder is 0. Again then divide 135 by 90, the quotient is 1 and the remainder is 45. Again the remainder is not equal to 0, r is not equal to 0 and r is not equal to 0. And the third steps, again divide 45 by 90, 90 by 45, the quotient is 2, again the remainder is 0. Finally r equal 0, then the HCF of 135 and 225 is equal to 45. This process is called, these steps are called algorithm.